Hi there and welcome to Reacting with Petra. I'm Petra, I'm from Sweden. If you ever want to send me anything, you find all the information in the description box. Today I will be reacting to Kaycee Rice's Phantom Cruel World, choreographed by Janelle Ginestra. Kaycee Rice is an amazing dancer. I've had this request for a long time and I will finally get around to it. I have over 1,000 requests, so it can take a while for me to get to yours, and sometimes I may not even get to yours, but I'm doing my very best. So I'm super excited to watch this. I leave the link to the original video in the description box, as well as the link to my other YouTube channel where I post different kinds of videos. Please check it out, but let's go. That's a lot of dancers there. It's not only her. I'm putting you out of your misery. I'm crying, guys. What? You cannot even see my tears. They're probably on the inside more. That was so good, guys. That was incredible. That was over the top. One of the best dances I have ever seen. How can I could not talk during it because it was so jam-packed. It was so amazing. It was so good music. The emotions there was so... I have chills. I don't know what's with me today. I have chills all the time. But her emotions when she was lip-syncing to the music, that was the most powerful part almost, I felt like. And when she was like really, really put the emotion in there. And also the other two dancers, really, really talented too. You all three are. Because Kaycee was in the middle and because she's so over the top good, I was looking mostly at her. But without the dancers, it wouldn't have, the other dancer would, it wouldn't have been as powerful as it was. Because in a whole, I can't even talk. In a whole, it was so powerful, so beautiful, so amazing, so jam-packed, filled with feelings and steps and these odd movements that I love. I love odd dances. I rather look at all odd dances in the world more than just pretty dances, even though I love pretty dances too. but I feel like I get more emotion out of other dances. It's more raw in a way, more rough. This was so good. This was so good. I don't know what to say more. I cannot express how much I love this dance. I cannot. But just go give all of them love. All love. I'm gonna try to breathe and then I'm gonna watch it again. This is will be one of my favorite dances. She's one of my favorite dancers too, because she's always so talented. Go give her love, okay? Please subscribe to this channel so don't miss any of my reactions. Also to my other channel, link down below. Please let me know who's your favorite dancer and your favorite dance ever. I may react to it. I won't promise anything, but I may do it. But more important, always keep being you, keep being amazing, and keep doing what you love. And I will see you next time.